Alright, so here's the pufferfish goodness. Just now came up out the fryer. So you're just in time to see it and hear it sizzle a little bit. Get a little closer, you might hear the sizzle. And it's a little darker and batter because one of the things that I've been doing lately is a little bit of a healthier option of frying. It's actually a falafel batter. And there's my wife taking a piece. She was just saying earlier today that she was done with meat. But here she is on my plate. So go figure. I guess pufferfish will bring you back from not eating meat to back to eating meat. What do you say about that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
All right. So there you have it.
The way you cook it anyway.
There you have it. Pufferfish will make you change your mind. So
I only eat seafood though.
All right. Seafood means the food that she see on my plate.
Love.
All right. So y'all be good.
This is Chris coming at you. Snow's cut today. Got my long ride out with my Battle 2 4000. See what's out here. Just fishing with regular old shrimp today. Double hook, bottom rig. Pufferfish. You know I like those. I took about a dozen of these. Oh, the other day I actually caught 8 of them, so. Wish me luck. If I catch about 8 or 9 today, I'm gonna have puffers for dinner. Maybe I can bring you along for the prep. Another puffer. Puffer dinner in the works. Puffer number 3. I think one of the tricks that I mentioned to you in a previous video about fishing here at Snow's Cut is having a long rod. And, it actually is high tide today. And the tide is about to start going back out. But I do like a long rod down here to keep my tip high and hopefully keep me out of some angles. Found one. Puffer number 4, dinner's looking good. I think might get my wife to do some of her famous buffalo sauce for these. I know two of the ingredients are Texas peat and butter. And I don't know what else she does with it, but this finger licking good.
Big old pin fish. Don't let him go. Fun to catch, but not good to eat. You gotta be careful with these two. They do have, they're quite prickly. Dorsal fin there. They'll stick you good. Double panfish trouble. Felt good though, they gave me hope. Hope that I had something good.